everyone, I'm Adriana, and today with the help of Leonardo we are going to face a common problem in the world of the smartphones. The Face ID of this iPhone 11 that has stopped working due to the humidity. In this tutorial we'll try to answer these questions. Our Face ID doesn't work after we change the screen, or our Face ID doesn't work after the device is getting wet. To get to the Face ID, we need to remove these two screws from the bottom part and to remove the screen. This process requires a Torx screwdriver and a plastic pick, standard tools in the mobile repair shops. If you are in Spain and you want to repair the Face ID with us, in the description of this video I leave you the link with the repair. Shipping with Correo Express is for free. Thank you for trusting Mobil One. Once the device is open, we proceed to unscrew all the metal sheets that safeguard the internal components. Now it's crucial to disconnect the battery connector. In any electronic device repair, always start by removing the power source to prevent any possibility of short circuit on the motherboard. Next, we disconnect the flex cables of the screen and the earpiece. The next step is to carefully remove the two Face ID connectors. The main culprit of the Face ID problems is this flex. Humidity can cause it to stop working, and it can also be damaged by improper handling. Therefore, it is vital importance to handle it with extreme care. This is usually the area that tends to suffer damage. We are going to check it up close with the help of this special machine for these devices. The tool we use to repair the Face ID is AAA108. This is a very intuitive and easy to use tool. Before starting the repair, we can perform a diagnosis or a test of the Face ID to determine which circuits are failing. This analysis can be performed both on the machine and on the software of the computer. We are going to work with both to rule out any doubt. Once we start the diagnostic program, we press the test button. The result on the programmer and in the software should be the same. The damage in this area of the Face ID is due to the humidity that causes short circuits in the very fine pads. Fortunately, Face ID repair is much simpler today thanks to advances in technology and tools. Before, the Face ID was repaired in another way, now we have it much easier. We connect the device to the computer, we enter the device code and we wait for it to be recognized. Here is shown an iPhone 11 of 128 GB that will undergo the repair. Next, we press the backup button. For this point on, we can even connect a network cable. In the next step, we'll press the other button. Once we have all the information, we are going to copy it into the new flex. These flexes can be easily purchased through platforms like AliExpress and are available for each iPhone model. I will provide in the description of this video the link to the supplier of the machine that we have used in this repair. With this tool and the new flex, the Face ID repair can be completely in less than 10 minutes. On average in Spain, the price of Face ID is between 100 and 120 euros. Even in some powerful store, it can go up to 200 euros. At this step, we must connect the new flex to the Face ID connector. To verify the quality of our repair, we connect the Face ID to the machine and we run the new test. As you can see, all the test indicators are green, which means that the Face ID is working correctly. We check again on the computer program and confirm that the results are the same. For now, I have left the flex on the outside so you can see it. Later on, I will install it between the battery and the chassis, which is where it should be. It is slightly bent to fit correctly. I recommend having several spare part flexes for all iPhone models at hand. On the manufacturer's website, you can verify model compatibility. After all the checks, we can confirm that everything is working perfectly. Guys, here's Leonardo and this has been our video tutorial today on how to repair the Face ID on an iPhone 11. I hope it has been helpful and see you in the next one. Bye bye!